welcome to this tech analysis video here at X.com. Today I'm going to look at US dollar versus Canadian dollar in the daily time frame. Having a look at the chart now, the pair is gaining some ground above the 9-month low of 1.3015 and the 20 SMA, posting 5 consecutive green days. The stochastic oscillator down here is moving higher in the overbought zone, while the RSI stands in the positive territory with weak momentum. More upside pressure could find immediate resistance near the 40 SMA, currently at 1.3182, before turning the focus at the 1.3240 barrier taken from the instant swing low on June 10th. On the flip side now, in case of a drop below the 1.3145 to 1.3120 zone, which encapsulates with the 38.2% Fibonacci, could move towards the 9-month low of 1.3015. More downside pressure could open the door for the 50% Fibo of 1.2955. To sum up, the near-term risk is currently viewed bullish, while in the medium term the sentiment seems to be turning even more bearish. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.